Yuriko! Yuriko!
Her horse isn't here. She rode off.
Powder. Herbs. She came this way. Yuriko's horse. She can't be far.
Yuriko!
My lord.
Yuriko, are you hurt?
No. I was just... I got lost.
Where were you going?
I saw my mother. She waved but kept walking. I had to catch up.
I'm bringing you home.
No. My mother... I have to make an offering.
You do not.
Please. For all the times I've done as you asked, come with me. Let me pay respects to my mother.
All right. But don't push yourself.
Thank you. My mother would take me on long walks in these woods and teach me about the plants.
Maybe that's why you saw her.
Almost there.
Cemetery.
My family is here. Masa. That night, you brought little Jin to me. When he was so sick after all that time in the forest. We had already lost Lady Sakai. Kazumasa, are you listening?
I'm listening.
I made him drink that remedy my mother taught me. We sat by his side the whole night. You held my hand. Do you remember?
Yes, I remember.
That night, I was so scared. So sad for little Jin. But I was so happy. Does that make me a bad person?
No.
When he recovered, when you taught me how to ride, the day we rode to the onset, oh, the sunset was red and full.
Was what?
The best day of my life. It's dark, Kazumasa. Tell me what you see.
Castle Kaneda.
I wish you weren't there so often.
Why do you say that?
You have many responsibilities. I am grateful for the time we share. But I always want more.
There's the temple in Kushi. You can see the pagoda.
Every new year, I pray there for you and little Jin and my family.
Jin is lucky you take such good care of him. I can see all the way to Yarikawa.
I remember the war. A tragedy for all the clans.
Good people remain there. Now tell me what you see. Yuriko? Rest, Yuriko. The strength we need is all around us. The mighty fall at last, to be no more than dust before the wind.
Saved from the battlefield by a thief. What will my uncle think of Yuna?
Sora.
Нэгчл хоёр хугасна.
Legium Harsinta, hm?
No! Bogotska! Hyrnia korpeen!
Thank you. жолоогч нь огтлол нь болсон. Бошо, доошо!
Tend to my hand!
Samurai boot!
Grew up together, but you threw it all away. How long will it last, Rizzo? How long until the Mongols get tired of your excuses? what's looking back. A welcome escape from all. Wash the fear away.
Trade is difficult in these times, man.
Saka, thanks for coming.
Ah!
just a job.
Come and fight!
Ronin are slaughtering those people.
What's he waiting for? I'll cut you to
heard something.
I'll take a look.
Hold him!
Find cover! I'm with you! Your head was a fortune!
Hello?
Here.
Save your strength.
My lord. Help.
Why did the Ronin attack?
I don't know. They forced the men here to go with them. They took my husband, Oda.
Do you know where they went?
They talked about going to a gorge in the north. Please save my Oda.
She must mean Hollow Gorge. Thieves use it for smuggling and selling slaves.
Show me your skill.
Getting close.
That was amazing, my lord.
Were you taken from the inn?
No, my lord. They passed this way, but headed east.
Do you know where?
They mentioned some cliffs near the river.
I know that place. Take supplies from the camp and get to safety. Those are the cliffs where the Ronin went.
Ha! choice.
The hunt's over! He's ours!
Last sight of him.
This is what I trained for!
All dead. Should free the men.
They never stood a chance, my lord.
You're safe now.
Thank you, my lord. These Ronin deserve death.
They killed innocent people at the inn.
I recognize some of them. They used to serve Clan Yarikawa.
Survivors of the rebellion. And still traitors to their own people.
There are more of us nearby. The Ronin took Hoa, Hyoe, and Oda.
Then Oda's alive. If any were killed here, tend to the bodies, and then go somewhere safe. Oda is there somewhere.
Someone there? Let's see.
You're mine!
You're sky!
My lord, please. You must hurry to the inn. My wife was wounded.
I spoke to her.
Is she?
Her final thoughts were of you.
Oh, no. My poor sweet wife.
Her death was avenged. These Ronin will never hurt anyone again.
Thank you, my lord. I need to see her one last time and say goodbye.
Listen.